This is the exact location where Julius Caesar was assassinated. It was said that Cleopatra left many cats behind, and their descendants live to this day at this location. I'm going to show you the exact location where Caesar met his end, and it's right there. One of the many cats found at this site. Oh, there are so many of these cats here. Hundreds. From the other side, this is where Caesar was assassinated. Over 2,000 years ago. Right there.
Thank you.
Caesar was cremated right here in 44 BC. Thanks for watching and please consider subscribing.